The magnificent sailors and Marines from CTF 65, USS Emery S. Land, USS Carr, and mobile training teams are at peak performance here in the Gulf of Guinea as they work with their counterparts to strengthen naval capability. This great work directly supports our priority of developing emerging partner relationships and is proof positive of the changing employment concepts service in our 21st century Navy brings. Well done to each of you.